Sundarbans, a mangrove wilderness of Royal Bengal tiger. Sundarbans, a swampy tangle between land and sea. Sundarbans, a delta delights of diverse ecological habitat. Sundarbans, the undiscovered greenery is not far away from Kolkata. It's only 95 km from Kolkata. It's the ferry of Sunakhali River. The journey for the estuarine delta can be started by hiring a boat from here. It's the transition between civilization into the pristine beauty of nature. Sundarbans, the biosphere reserve, is located at the lower end of Gangatic, West Bengal, 22.2 degrees north to 89.2 degrees east. This is world's largest delta covered by mangrove forest and vast saline mud flats. King cobra, wide varieties of aquatic and reptile life are found here. Ma Bonobibi, the goddess of forest, Shiv Kumar, Lord Shiva's crocodile, are from Dakshinarai, and Ogre, the ancestor of all tigers. Sundarbans, the place owes its name to Sundari trees, consists of a large flora and fauna population like Genova, Dendul, Peshur, Garjon and Kakra. Apart from these trees, impenetrable garden trees between 1.8 meter to 3.6 meter high covers almost the entire region. One of the most remarkable features of the place is the bayonet-like roots of mangrove trees of various sizes and shapes that stick out above the water level. The entire region is dependent on fishery resources from Sundarbans. Some 3 million people live in this biosphere reserve. They directly depend on forest and forest-based resources. Agriculture is not productive enough due to saline water. Due to demographic pressure, the Sundarbans is under great stress, and therefore an eco-development program is envisaged based on a highly participatory approach to the local community. Till now, total investment in 200 to 250 crore rupees, another 250 to 300 crore rupees remains in proposal state. Royal Bengal tiger, scientific name Panthera tigris tigris, one of the prime habitat of Sundarbans. They are good swimmer indeed. One of the beautiful characteristics of Sundarbans is that the tiger always keeps an eye on you, but you can't see them.